Now we're in the kitchen. And although Catherine Marshall enjoyed cooking, most of the work in here was done by live-in servants. A couple of the appliances, such as the refrigerator and the dishwasher, are modern reproductions of the appliances that were here when the Marshalls were here. The items on top of the stove belonged to the Marshalls, but those on top of the shelf were donated by Leesburg residents.